Ta-da. He's coming, it's weird. Oh, whatever. No, wait. I'm not done. Thank you. I get help from my father moving out a ginormous shelf cupboard thingy in my room. I've just been kind of sitting there, just waiting to be able to get it out. And it's way too big for me, and I'm not that strong to take off the different pieces. I had to get some help. And I don't know what to say. Trouble in Paradise. So when he came down, I didn't really have a choice. I had to get it out. And I'm really happy that he came down to help me, for that sake. I really am. Well, it's now it's just the pieces downstairs left now that I can get out on my own. That's fantastic. I was in a party of my own. So the bottom part of the shelf is finally out here. Out of here. I got some pieces of a cage in that I'm gonna make for the chinchillas. I'll put together at least for them. But now I'm back and I can play. Let's make this a smaller again. Let's see if he's here though. Connection lost. So. It's not just my luck. Okay, I'll exit and try and go back in the game. But I don't think that's gonna help if it's the server itself. Of course. That's fun. At the best day at work, following up with family when I get home. Starts live. Gets help to quit live. But while live, of course, Aurelius gets the mercy spared twice and I get murdered. Mercy murdered, if you want to call it that. To end, gonna come back. Server doesn't work. Well, that's and I ordered some stuff online, like multiple items in the same order from the same store, which is not Wish or anything like that. It's an actual higher up type of store, if you can call that. And I only got one of the items I ordered, but there is room for so much more in there. So I'm just so confused if the rest of my order has just gone lost or if it's not made yet, or if this one item didn't take as long to make and they didn't have smaller boxes, or I have no idea. Want to play. I want to play something, please. As my kid. Dog made me panic when he got downstairs. Cause that's all, not what I'm impressed. Cause my door, the door to my room was open, so he could get to my animals, which he'll eat if he could. So I put away little thing a little too quickly, and I broke something. I broke a cactus out of styrofoam. It just makes me feel even worse. That's fine. So I carried some more stuff upstairs and everything at least into my room so nothing is in their way. It's just I can't sleep on the couch. Because it's full of stuff. I can move stuff to the floor. And no heat. I don't need to sleep on the floor again. I should probably do that because that's the only place that's safe from mosquitoes. Because this door was open for too long and now it's gonna tell you I've got bitten just carrying stuff. I was gonna be bitten while sleeping as well. Imagine I'm gonna wake up with like five new mosquito bites. Can't you mute me and turn on some game sound instead? It's more interesting. Why do you hit me, dude? By the way, why? Okay, that seems promising. Nope. Was that? Let's try. No, it doesn't help. Of course it doesn't help, of course it doesn't. Of course. Why would it? Why would it work? Yeah, I don't know. You can just continue playing around this, I'll watch you. And then we can check again a little bit later on and see if the server's back up. Or I can just wait in game and see when I can join you. We can just play in the meantime. The sooner you get done with your quests, the sooner you can help me. The world telling me to carry more stuff on time. What happened? Really? I don't want to carry more stuff. I don't want to play anything. Just anything. I think it's DBD that's the diamond, not Steam itself. Then thinking of servers and whatnot. I clicked into OBS. I haven't clicked into the game. And so it's, if I click on it, then I can not have it hidden behind everything. I can do this. It's so loud. It's just this little safety net for me. That's the only thing. And also then OBS doesn't take up as much space on my side of screen. Thank you. this I'm recording this time. I wasn't even recording the last session, so I need to download that before I can upload it. I brought some chips. I like this. This is not normal chips, this is tortilla. It's called tortilla chips with salt. It's close enough. I don't have a plate anymore, but I'll put it in the egg. There's so much stuff on my desk. I have put a little bit. I'm still. There's the rest of the half of it, can't you? I put the rest of. I have put some stuff, just like a couple of games, on the stuff thingy that we just carried out. And now they're just laying on my desk with everything else. Where's my phone? First/second phone. Earbuds, you can also go over there. Okay. Chips. Who else but me would spawn on a pile of garbage? I would also, of course, spawn in a place where there are no trees. So naked. God damn it. Small stone. I'm not a rock. There we go. Not naked anymore. Oh, it's so small. What is it? Pen? What's a pen? It's just one here. I need two. God damn. I'm already out of here. Sure. It's too so bad. Oh my god. It's so slow. It's just normal rock. Nope. I see a tree. I'm over it. Feather. Oh. So bad. Oh, my parkour. Oh, it's squished. A flower. Aww. It's so slow. It takes so much. Sound. Sound. Came on so loud. Okay. It's weird. Okay, I can plug in headphones as well though. If I find them. Earbuds. Good. Keep the sound on our always. I miss parkour. No. Oh, come on. You can't jump that. That's so weird, but I don't need this now. Okay, there's not gonna be anything good here. course you found black dye. I got ammo. Ouch. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. And I'm infected. Why not? Sorry, my business. It's an actual river. Can I feel these? There we go. What? Excuse me? Oh, okay. It looks like it's going upwards. I don't... Shh. It's floating upwards. The first waterfall I've seen, though. my first proper building. Yeah. Oh, a bear. Not the safest. Just at least. Don't take on a bear. Okay, don't take on a bear. Don't eat glass. Yet. Last time I did try on the bear, actually, I did die. That was in the safe hall where we had all the stuff, so. Yay. I don't have some. I don't have stamina. I didn't get in my inventory in time. gosh, I'd start off in the desert just to end up in the winter area. So we're gonna stop it. What? Okay. Don't crash on me now. I got rocks. Of course, I have to go through hell to get back my items. I can't fix this. It's just cold, there's no wood. No worries. Might be smart enough to place a bed at least. Bridge. I missed her. Go away. Mm-hmm. Luck. Checking in the chances. Yoink. This. I'd use the band-aid whole game. System. Or at least the trader. I'll do the trader first. Since that's here. It's not making me get too far away from where those others are. Is my knife. Admit. I'm sorry. I forgot I don't tap a cripple before we grab it. Sorry, buddy. I need your meat. Gross. Okay, I release. XP. Just getting gangbanged. I'm just in this ghost town. Nice. Ah, it's 9 of them though. I'll take it. Rose is gonna die. Place that in better or better. Yeah, I can sit on me. Okay, good. If not, there's no point for me to come to you. Then I'm just dooming you to become dead before I get there. Bridge is in this map. It's the second coal walk I've found this far. That top was. It's a kind of a nice pinkish. Go away, I don't like you. I like that you drop stuff though. Just okay. This looks like an old lady. Oh my god. You look like you're like 70. I think black is better. Now you're 75. No, it's still worse. Oh, it gets spawn killed by a bird. Are these fake? Worst place you could have spawned. Excuse me. That's a little. Oh, so you got up. Gotcha. Is the door locked? Thank you. Oh, I missed my handgun. You want any guns to release? Shotgun. You can have my shotgun shells. Okay, guess not. It's just gone. Okay. You call me a cheater for skipping to the end? Excuse me. Nope. Nope. Oh, how about this? Oh no. Did you press a bed? Get your items first and then we can end. Sure, if you're already done, then I'll just place my bed here. We start later. Maybe. Also still have our other safe, though. The game I made. Yeah, since I'm the streamer. Oh, I don't know. You're basically streaming more than me. Because you start and then I join up in whatever you do. No, you have the creative one. You make stuff and you have the most time on your hands, so I don't know. I'd like to be able to level up at the same rate as you or even quicker. But creative wise. I don't know. I wish we could access it both of us, like individually and not having to have the host. That's fine. If we're gonna restart again, there's no point in continuing here now, I guess. This is what I wanted to make in the original save file. It's like a nice wall, just a little seat looking out to the sunset or water or whatnot. Not necessarily with that roof and those sides, but like the concept of this. This bench just looks nice though. I like the wooden chairs as well, but I think these are better. But yeah, no, if you feel like you're done for today, we can, I don't know. I'm a wreck right now. I can't really contribute very much. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Arlies. I wish I could do just anything at all. Sorry. Go to sleep. I don't want to sleep. Can I do one thing before we end though? For sure. Not sure how much it's gonna help, but a little bit I hope. I can't hear it. There's one. There's a 2 seconds. Atlas, though. No, you don't need to go live for this. I don't need to do that as well. Just so used to. What sound is my mic picking up? Okay, fine. I'll run this room. I'm gonna end it there. Oh, thank you, Harless, for playing with me, even if I'm a complete wreck right now. I'm not sure if I'm gonna upload this. Thank you, everyone else, for watching as well. We're gonna be back again tomorrow. I'm still gonna be live a little bit earlier with Let's see. I'll play later on with Aurelius. I think I'd be done with Natsu, no, around 6-7, I guess. Asked her today when I was in a good mood on the D&D group from yesterday. I was so happy from the session. I'm glad I could do it, but good there at least. Yeah, I'm gonna air. So thank you everyone so much for watching. I think I got so much enjoyment out of this. Somehow, I'm only human, like everyone else. We have our ups and downs. So thank you everyone so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Bye everyone.